Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Mr. Magazine. Today I have news about Halil and Sıla. First of all, I would really appreciate it if you, my dear followers, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and pressing the like button. Also, making a comment would help me improve my work. Thank you all for your support and enjoy this video. In a candid revelation that has captured the attention of fans and the media alike, Turkish actress Sıla Türkoğlu has spoken out about her relationship with business magnate Halil İbrahim Ceyhan. The actress, known for her roles in popular TV series and films, recently made headlines with a heartfelt statement declaring Ceyhan as her last love despite not being her first. During an exclusive interview, Türkoğlu delved into the depth of her emotions, sharing insights into her romantic journey with Ceyhan. The actress acknowledged that while Ceyhan may not have been her first love, he holds a unique and significant place in her heart as her last love. The revelation has sparked curiosity among fans, prompting them to reflect on the depth and complexity of love in the public eye. The couple, who has been discreet about their relationship, has been a subject of fascination for the Turkish entertainment scene. Türkoğlu's candid admission adds a new layer to their love story, inviting fans to contemplate the profound connection between the actress and the business tycoon. Social media has been abuzz with reactions to Türkoğlu's statement, with the hashtag Sıla Halil Lastlow trending as fans express their admiration for the couple's openness and vulnerability. Many have commended Türkoğlu for her honesty, noting that her words resonate with those who believe in the enduring power of love beyond the constraints of timing. Thank you very much for watching my video so far. I hope you enjoyed it. See you in the next video.